See, I didn't realize. Okay. It's all good. I already know he's gonna kill me in one hit. All right. Back on this Liza P. We whooped Romeo's ass last episode. First try too, unfortunately for y'all. Unfortunately for y'all. Y'all might get me to play Elden Ring one day, I don't know. I'm gonna overlevel on that hoe too though. I think he's just gonna combo up in here. Alright, hold on. I can put my damn. What's the cause back? Let me change this. Where that? Hey! Did you lunge that far? Crazy. Now watch them hoes, they like to sit in corners, man.
Going on? All these puppets look utterly down, depressed even. And that seems weird. That's weird, right?
Fine, over your man. Let me take you, let me put you where he is. Y'all worth 116 now, that's a little bit better.
If they're king dead, they seem lost. Then again, maybe whatever's happening. It's like they can't tell their elbow joints from their tail sockets. I'm not even sure they can function without the king to guide them.
Well, that's good for me, ain't it? Hey, free thermite. We gonna make sure we have 99 thermite at all times, bro. That shit is amazing. You wanna jump down? Do you jump down? Puppet back there going crazy. You see him? Oh, it's one of these kind. Stop. Some of my attacks gonna be hitting. night when it happens. That, whatever that is. Okay. We're not opening that. We're gonna go up that way. Before we do that, though, there was a ladder back here. I wanna climb up there and see what's up there. If we can get through chapter 7 and 8 today, that'll be amazing. So I can get that weapon I've been trying to get for the longest. That'd be amazing. I'm realizing something else. I need to be using... Where's that instant legion charge at? I have so many... No, that's the fable thing. Where's the one that recharges? How does this work? Does it? I'm gonna empty out my legion and see if it recharges the whole thing. Block sword. So once, if we get to chapter 8, the two weapons I want to use are both in chapter 8. One of them is in a chest, the other one's from beating the boss. Each other. Oh, it's these guys. Before, what the hell is that? Hell no. Weirdo. At this point, it's a ritual for us to just touch every one of those at this point. Yeah, bro, it's just all locked, huh? Are you doing this bit? Why are you so mad, though? Oh, it's these guys. 6:55. Give me. Hey, first floor key. Now, I don't know. No, these are all, these, none of these are locked. Yeah, none of those were locked. I figured somebody would bust out. Gotta be more than this. Oh, good. We would have needed that key anyway. I'm glad we went that way first. Yeah, you set me up because there's going to be more than that, though. No, there's not going to be one. You expect me to believe that shit? What I was saying. And then you're down there. Why are you down there, nerd? Yeah, I remember these things. All three of y'all come up here and see me. These two look different. These new, bro? Ugly as hell. Oh, nah, that's not cool. That's not cool. I don't like that shit. Oh, that lag. Now that looks crazy back there. Now here's my question. It's gonna hurt me. Okay, good. Oh yeah, the puppet strings, cheese. Oh, and it charges it? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah, the puppet string is out here canceling animations for them and all that. We definitely using this. So that answered my question though earlier. Yeah, it's not a full charge. It's looks like 30% or less. Might even be less. Didn't realize that it was like that anyway. Move. His big ass come under here. Fight y'all both at the same time though. Definitely not. Bitch, I ain't Iron Hill. Trying to grindstone that. See, I didn't realize. Okay. It's all good. Ow, I didn't know he's gonna kill me in one hit, though. Yo, my God. I thought we had at least two hits. I got a little greedy. Damn it. Far as hell. This way, right? We just gonna run. Oh, the big guy's not walking around down here no more? I thought he would be. That's why I didn't want to run out. Why y'all moving in unison? Hilarious. Why are y'all moving in unison like that? Oh, come on, stab him. Hurry up. Mr. Window. Don't be greedy. Got the boy stuck in the hall. There's one. And then one more. I'm embarrassed I even got killed by them. They're so slow and trash. Bust out the store windows. The door that was back there. Is this finally open? Okay, where does that lead to? Market.
Who are you? A lost visitor? Or a looter who's arrived too late? You look like a stalker. I figured you were all dead. No offense. Stalker, visitor, looter, I don't care. Just buy what you need and leave.
Have none of these in the bag. Good. All right, so save this shit. Go right back the way we just came. Them dudes is gonna spawn back in for a second. All right, now I can't remember what we needed. Oh, shoot. So I just destroy the people over there and then I can come back? That'd be way more. Okay, whatever. Yo, they did a good job with all these damn voices on here. This shit be having me tripping, bro. Even ready, bro. I got greedy, did it. Way too many moves. I missed. Oh my goodness. God, man, you see what he just did? That shit was nuts. Shit, man. They breathe on me and I'm finished in the street, man. Cycling through my goddamn gear and it keeps jumping up too. We're gonna run back through that area one more time.
Tell me what you need.
Okay. Damn it! I did it, yo! Wow. I can't. Come on. I didn't realize there was a time limit on that. There's a time limit on this little thing. How long that shit lasts? Dude, man, I can't even cycle through my, I'm tired of this shit. Wait. What do y'all think? We running through all this decayed ass shit. I'm out of wheels. Hurry up. Hurry up. You got all day? Gosh, guys. I don't even know if that was worth it, but maybe it was. We'll find out. Got more of that shit for sale? Hell no, I bought it all. My greedy ass bought all of it. Bitch, how you gonna run out of material for me? Problem is, was it this way? Was this the right way, guys? I don't know.
Exhibition theme was automatic puppets and city of the future. The plan was to showcase and demonstrate the most advanced technology in Krott. But you know the rest. You can't hold an exhibition in a city that's fallen into utter chaos. And now the whole city is an exhibition of a nightmare.
Buttons gonna be red. Oh, wow. Is that a new little dog? Yes, it is. He got more HP than you. Open? Yes. I'm not gonna open the door yet. Figure. Being greedy. That's a regular dog. Maybe I should have opened up that door. We got an Oko Dose. About to find out the hard way, ain't it?
Thank you.
picked the worst times to do special attacks. I swear I did. Show you how we get down when you low health, buddy. Bitch. Oh, okay, good. There's nothing else back here. Get me the hell out of here. Oh, I lied. There's steps. And it's like, should we even be here yet? If I get on this and ride out, what happens? Let's not. Should we? Let's lift it. I feel kind of dumb. I should have went back and opened up that door. I didn't even try to. Man, is this the same building? Same building. I don't know if it's the same building. And I might have to go back and find out the hallway. There's no map for me to check or anything like that. An exhibition. Jeez, look at all this shit. Even that I was even over there. I did not know that was even sitting there. Why, I didn't know that was an enemy. You did you? I had no idea. What lying, bro? You lying? You didn't know that shit. Shut up. You played the game already. I hope you knew. How about those losers sit over there? I will say, if you can get behind those. Yeah. Okay. Thank you, bitch. Eyes peeled for those damn mechanical things. Oh, oh. Well hidden, sir. We're doing good on time. It's only 12 p.m. I think after this, I'm gonna try to do one more to get us to the end of chapter 8. Then we gonna do some videos for my first channel. Oh man. And then that guy too. We fucking do here. Can we draw him out at least? You wanna throw something over here? Way to get rid of him. Now, are these the guys that throw shit? That bad. Technique. This ladder been here. He running this shit. Bro, you gotta, I'm trying to parry. Wow, get up, man. This game is so stressful. Questions have been answered. Nah, this door open. Yeah, I figure. All right, cool. I'm glad I didn't come all the way back down here because I was about to. Climb back up this ladder here. I know I don't have any heals, but I need to figure out where we're supposed to go once we get back inside the building. Another ladder right there. You see that? I didn't see that. I'm glad I looked. I did not see this shit sitting up here. Ain't no way. Is he sitting up here? This shit ain't fair at all.
I get the puppets. But what are the monsters doing here?
And who is saying that shit? Shit the hell. I didn't realize that's what that did. He's just so efficient, like. Really one hit. Yeah, we're going to show these throwables on him. We have to. Why we bought all that shit. That's why we got all that shit, man. Oh my God, man. So damn, look how I'm playing this shit. Shit ain't nothing now. He took it to the face. Let's try this. Look at me. I don't have nothing to do with him. Oh my God, man. Yo, me being up here better be freaking worth it. He's gonna jump out and fight me. I can't really afford to fight him with my health like this. All right, this is what we're going to do. We're going to come back over here. Let's cross the bridge, see what we could do over here. I was hoping for a way down. Oh. Great. All right, perfect. Okay, now what's down here? All right, great. All right, we're gonna heal up and run right past all these dudes real fast. As a matter of fact, I'm feeling, hold up. Cheesing. We gotta replenish. We gotta replenish, boys. We have to replenish. This chapter long as shit. I know I'm making it long. I'm exploring. I don't really know where to go. I'm going to all paths. But they all come to a central point. I need more saw wheels and shit. Yeah, if they make this dude run out of materials, I don't know what I'm gonna do with the rest of my life. I promise you, bro. This dude's my lifeblood. You got more shit?
The bosses were car.
Yes. 99. 38. And then these throwing cells. With everything I had, I'm broke as a joke. Gotta do what you gotta do, though. Alright, so run sales back over here because they're really. Definitely not gonna open that. Y'all told me not to. All right. Go back here. Grand Exhibition Gallery. And then we're gonna go left. Was it left? I think it was left. I might have got lost, bro. I hope not. This game's amazing, by the way. I know I be on here screaming and shit, but that don't mean nothing. No, people got this in their game of the year. I respect it. I love Spider-Man, but this year was just unbelievable. Best year I've ever seen, probably. Game for game, anyway. All of y'all was up here. I forgot. I forgot about all of them. Seen multiple of those. Okay. Where does this go? Is this just another way for us to get through the map now, or what? What is this? Different shit. But I hear her like flapping. What the hell are those? Oh, that's some different shit. Oh, nah. Is this one of them riddles? Let me tell you something about these riddles. Hold up. Y'all already know. Y'all know how we get down with the riddles. The phone ain't ring yet. Hold on. Hey, y'all know how we get down with the riddles. Look. Liza P. Riddles, my guy. We not doing all this. We got the first two. Hold up. What chapter? Chapter 5, Chapter 7, the Grand Exhibition. That's where we at right now. Hold on, what's the Chapter 7 answer? Answer's egg. Alright. Alright, it ain't ringing right. It ain't ringing right now. But when it ring, we know that answer's egg. You know what I'm saying? Oh, I got a hole in my gloves. That means we gotta beat this game fast. My costume's falling apart. Of shit back here. Hey, what you doing sitting in here? We need a gallery key for that. So we got them easy to get lost on this shit. Sharp pipe. Legion plug. Now, wait, is that for crafting or is that for upgrading? Or for both? Shit, I don't remember. Alright, hopefully whatever we need is in this direction. I figured that would happen. Against a Street Fighter character. Leave and come back. I ain't ready for him. Beating this shit out, man. I ain't got no HP. Alright, we got a ladder now. Alright, we're gonna go back down there and fight him. Oh, there's a boss fight over here. We're gonna go back and fight dude now. I just wanted to get, I needed to get away. I mean, I couldn't fight him on that. Beating the shit out of me. And he upset about it too. Fight that guy. Get whatever he got, then we're gonna fight this boss. We're gonna fight Big Bruce, bro. Alright, Brucey. Whenever he does that, I need to be ready. got two red attacks. Damn it. Wasn't ready, like I said. I know he was giving me a fist. He wasn't really that hard, though. I know my performance would suggest otherwise, but I don't think he wasn't crazy hard. It always comes down to learning their attacks. If you can do that, you'll be fine. If not, it's just suck ass. All right, let's heal up, then we're gonna go fight that boss. This was probably the biggest area chapter wise, like with so many different places to go. I felt like I was never gonna figure out what I was supposed to be doing. Now, if they start letting the enemies climb ladders and shit, it'd be over on here. Worse, a harder version. Parrying and he's still. I parried him. Don't really do a lot of damage. Acid. You think you bane? You think he bane? He's definitely Bane.
The new world belongs to us!
Oh, he's a tank now. He's a tank now. He's a tank, look.
Thank you.
kill the Spectre. If we kill the Spectre, it's gonna be over. Lucky, lucky. I didn't get to do the. Oh, here we go. I know we gotta do, right? I was about to hit him with a shit. With a bomb.
Why be humble? I am evolved! A better man!
I'm surprised you defeated Victor. Geppetto's creations are truly marvelous. Ah, but where are my manners? My name is Simon Manus, a leader among alchemists. I've known your father for a long time. We used to be colleagues, you know. Geppetto didn't understand that the petrification disease can strengthen humankind. Locked into conventional thinking, I'm afraid. But even he can't stop such a magnificent discovery. It's the door to a new world. You've seen this place with your own eyes. Truly inspiring, is it not? What do you suppose our cure has created here? To admit some surprise. I didn't expect you to be as rational as we are. I'm impressed, even if it's a lie. I'm sorry I underestimated you for being a puppet. You're open-minded enough to hear the truth about the petrification disease. The disease does not signify death. It's the process of purifying a person's essence. A purified human who overcomes the petrification disease will gain a strengthened body and a mind free of lies. The essence is ergo. Yes, the ergo you use as your power was once a human being. Our undertaking is to help others experience this purification through this elixir. Truly, it's an honor. Ergo's power can do even more. In the hands of the Awakened, its abilities are limitless. We already have the means to control that power. Power beyond your imagination. So while you wallow in a pathetic past, we step forward into humanity's future. On the Isle of Alchemists. You're welcome to come to the island and witness our triumph firsthand. Or perhaps you'll make a futile effort to stop us. Maybe the Saintess statue can help you. In any case, good luck. Standing against evolution must be exhausting, not to mention demoralizing. Keep your chin up, puppet, and I'll see you soon. No one can say that Simon Manus, leader of the alchemists, isn't hospitable.
There go, my brother. Might be a good place to stop. When we get back, I think we're going to hit up that chapter 8. See y'all boys over there in a second. I think there's only 12 chapters on here, so. We're in the rate we're going, we'll have it done sooner rather than later. Thumbs up!